new discoverable spots on the island. And you know, the other thing I'm noticing is that you look at the map, look here. Road here. A lot more roads are connecting from each POI are starting to become connected. So, I don't know. I'm guessing it's going to be the next update that we will get the vehicles that we saw teased in the trailer for Chapter 2, Season 3.